Danielle, there you are. Where have you been? We got to get ready. It's time for the telethon.
I know. I'm just opening my present.
Your present? Where did you get a present?
Burberry earmuffs. I got it from Santafino.
Santa, what the? Who's Santafino?
If you believe in him, then every day in December, up until Christmas, you get a gift.
I still don't believe you.
I knew you wouldn't. Let me tell you the story that my grandmother told me, and her grandmother told her, and her grandmother told her. It all started in Italy. Venice, to be precise. There lived an old man named Santafino, a merchant who made his money in the used gondola industry. On one Christmas Eve, his staff was celebrating the holiday season.
I did not buy a present for her. Oh, that horrible miser of a boss of ours, Santafino.
Oh, Santafino.
Well, not to Santafino. Let's have a Merry Christmas.
Feast on a feast, huh?
Darcy Santafino made Scrooge look like a choir boy. He detested Christmas, detested the way it made people joyous, detested people who celebrated Christmas.
What is all this celebration, eh?
Sorry, Master, we're just...
We were just celebrating Christmas, and what of it?
Oh, Christmas, is it, eh? Blah!
We're just celebrating Christmas. I mean, come on. I mean, maybe you want to join us.
Darcy, no one knew why Santafino hated Christmas so much. It could be because he was never invited to any Christmas parties or because he was just plain mean. But today, he had a change of heart, or so we thought.
Maybe sing a song or two. Hey,
what?
What?
Maybe I will join you, huh?
What?
Maybe I was wrong about this Christmas season, huh? You like the Christmas season?
Santafino was never, ever Christmas happy.
What about the presents? You like getting the presents?
No.
Santafino never, ever got presents.
Uh-huh. What about the carols, eh? You like singing the carols.
Santafino never, ever sang Christmas carols.
Maybe you should sing a carol, eh?
I don't think so about that.
Maybe we should all sing the carols.
Yeah, sounds like a good idea.
His apprentices sang, Santafino did the most cruelest, most unjoyous act of all, and tossed their presents into the canal.
So there you go, huh? There's your Christmas. Now back to work. Come on, hurry up. Huh?
Oh, that Santafino was Christmas cruel.
Silly Christmas.
And as Santafino toasted to his unjoyous act, she walked in. Noella was the most beautiful girl Santafino had ever seen. It was like he had seen...
an angel.
Is the party done?
Yes. They all left.
Oh, that's too bad. I was hoping to give my gift.
Santafino's heart had fallen again.
The workers are not here, eh? You will have to give them late.
Oh, no. I got this present for you.
For me? Huh?
I made it myself.
Oh.
You look so handsome the way you dress, I thought you might enjoy this. It was made just for you.
And suddenly, something wonderful happened.
Maybe Christmas.
He thought.
Things a little more, huh?
He began to sing.
Joy to the world.
And he sang louder and louder, and everybody joined in.
Let her receive her king. Let her bring.
From that day forward, Santafino spread the joy of giving to everyone.
That sounds totally made up. You had Scrooge in there, Grinch who stole Christmas. Come on, Santafino.
Believe what you want, but I have these new Burberry earmuffs. Now move, I have to get ready.
Oh, really? Wow, looks like we're in for an interesting evening. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the 59th annual CTV Lions Children's Christmas Telethon. Sit back and enjoy the show. Roll the intro.
Live from the Sheridan Auditorium and the CTV studios on Froude Road, it's the 59th annual CTV Lions Children's Christmas Telethon, making children's wishes and smiles come true. Sit back, relax, and watch the magic happen.